power set. If we have a set A, B, C, then a subset of it could be A or B, or A, C, and so on. And A, B, C is also a subset of A, B, C. And the empty set is also a subset of A, B, C. PS is equal to A, B, C, A, B, A, C, B, C, A, B, C. If the original set has n members, then the power set will have 2 raised to power n members. Example, in the set A, B, C, there are 3 members, A, B, and C. So, the power set should have 2 raised to power 3 is equal to 8, which it does.